Hey guys, welcome to a new video on my channel Exploring the World. In today's short video, I would like to show you how to make amazing short video clips with your DJI Osmo Pocket and your DJI Mimo app on your smartphone. This is a short tutorial and I hope you like it. If you create any good videos with your DJI Osmo Pocket, I would be happy to see them, so just comment the link in the comments down below. Have a good day, enjoy this video and keep creating.
The DJI Mimo app offers you several different presets for the story mode. Just choose the one that fits best to your current mood and to your scenery and you are good to go. On the top left side, you will see an example of your current shot. Just press the record button and the app will allow you 3 seconds before it starts filming. When you are done, you will have the possibility to either repeat your shoot or to continue with the next scene. Again, you will see an example on the top left side, and when you are good to go, just press the record button again. Please pay attention that the Mimo app will take care of all the left and right and top and bottom movements of the gimbal, so just hold it in a stable position and the Mimo app will take care of the rest. When you are finally done with all your shots, it is time to export the file. Pay attention that the final result will only be saved on your smartphone and not on your SD card. I hope that this video was helpful for you and I'm happy to see you in the next one.